Here's my recap of the 2023 She Unit Paint Jam up in Dallas.
Something that people get wrong that annoys me a lot is they say like artists are gentrifiers. That's crazy, right? Like artists aren't working class people, like they are. All the culture in the world has come from the work that we create. Food, the clothes we wear, we as workers make that. And it's the capitalists, the developers, the speculators that displace and tear apart neighborhoods and communities.
All this displaced happened and fights every day to preserve it. Welcome,
Eder! Where we live, where y'all live, it's not just here, it's everywhere. It's in the city, it's in the earth.
I'm Rhae, Triz,
T-R-I-Z.
My name is
Kidori
Aviatriz.
And so that's what we do when you were talking about all the different things we're going to do to resist and fight back. Is we hired to fight back. That's our resistance, our whole essence on the wall. So the origin of all of this aerosol stuff is the letter styles of kids in New York City and Eastern barrios tagging their walls. And there was the same movement going on in California and different urban places. So what we know is that these are ancient practices that have been reborn through New York.
Thank you.
Bye.